Hey everyone, I've been talking a lot about JavaScript and storyline on my channel for years now. Been talking about how to customize it, how to use it inside of storyline, how to detect the user's device, how to detect what time it is and what month it is. So I've been doing a lot of that. And throughout the whole process, people have been talking about, hey, I really want to learn how to do JavaScript myself, or I really want to I've been wanting to dive into JavaScript for a long time, and specifically JavaScript targeted to e-learning, because e-learning and JavaScript, or e-learning itself, is web pages, but when you're working with JavaScript, it's a little bit different. So I've created videos. You can check those out here. I've also created videos on how to get started with JavaScript on there, but I've always come back to this, that I wanted to create a course specifically targeted for instructional designers or learning developers that want to learn JavaScript and how to go back in to Storyline and customize Storyline to get your specific needs, to get exactly what you want. With that in mind, I've always wanted to go in and create this course. And when I created the video, The Basics of JavaScript and Storyline, I asked the question, are you interested in a course like this? And I have still to this day get like one or two responses a day or every other day or something like that, where somebody is commenting, I'm interested in this course, I'm interested in this course. So my comments lately have been just like, it's in the works, it's happening. Don't worry, it's in the process, which it is in the process. I just started recording my first couple of sections at this point, at the time of this recording. But when I release this video, I'm gonna have a first couple of sections up and ready to go. This will allow you to get the basics of JavaScript. But I'm going to tie, as I'm going through the instruction, I am going to tie in as much as I can how it relates to Storyline, how the programming concepts that you're going to learn in JavaScript, you're already doing with triggers and conditions and events and other stuff like that, how that actually relates. So hopefully, if anything, it helps you understand the programming inside of Storyline a little bit better, because it's using the same types of principles. But it also allows you to take snippets allows you to adjust things yourself and get these custom experiences. Articulate is also working on an easier way to be able to identify objects. And the beta version is going to be coming out here soon. And I'm on the beta version to identify objects a little bit easier. But they've also said that it's going to open up the API. An API is application programming interface, which basically allows you to do things specifically to Storyline, where they kind of open it up a little bit or detect things from JavaScript. So I think we're on this kind of the edge of something really awesome, being able to customize content and objects inside of Storyline a whole lot easier. So I think this course is perfectly timed for that kind of release inside of Storyline. And I've talked with Articulate about it, and they know that I'm actually creating this course. And so that's why they said specifically that it'd be good for you to be on the beta so you can tie this into your course. So with that in mind, instead of waiting until everything is finished, I'm taking a different approach with this. Typically what I would do with like a Storyline course or XAPI course is I would finish the entire course and then I would release the course. I like to do that just so you have all of the content. This is kind of a work in progress. So instead of you waiting for me to get finished, the idea is you buy early access. And so it'll be a discounted price. You buy early access to this course and you get the content as it comes out. And so I'm not going to open it up until I at least have two sections ready for you to go. And those will be basics of JavaScript. Those will be how HTML, CSS, and JavaScript work together. So it'll be enough to get an idea to get you started. And then we can add stuff that are specific to Storyline, specific to how to add JavaScript in Storyline. And not only that, I am going to, because we're living in this AI world here, I am going to include how to use or generate JavaScript snippets using ChatGPT. Or there's an application called Cursor, where you can, you know, open it up or your Storyline project up and you can have Cursor do some of the JavaScript. So you could think like, why would I want to learn JavaScript then? Well, you still have to be able to direct it in the right way. You have to tell it what to do. You have to know that it's doing something, you know, perfectly, or that it's going to work, and sometimes it doesn't work, and you have to communicate, hey, we need to have it this or instead of this. So there's still some things where, at least if you understand JavaScript, you're going to be able to use AI a little bit better. So a lot in store for this course. If you're seeing this video, that means that the first two sections are ready to go. And you can head on over to my website at learningdojo.ninja. And if you just basically click on anything with courses or templates or anything like that, I will have a storyline and JavaScript course here. But if you click on even blog, for example, this will take you to my new courses section here. And you can see all of the different JavaScript videos that I've already created right here. This is the course that I'm talking about right here. The JavaScript and Storyline course, if I go into the edit lessons, this is the course that you can sign up for. So it will have two sections. Let me pull this up here. So right now, the first section that I've already recorded, this is just kind of a basic introduction, but why learn JavaScript, publishing out JavaScript, HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, and how they work together, writing your first line. I'm using CodePen to allow you to go in and just write JavaScript and test it out in a safe environment. We're going to talk about adding JavaScript inside a storyline, external JavaScript with the user.js, the events as well, adding JavaScript on a published file, and then using the Articulate console. So we'll talk all about that. And then in the next section that will be released as well is we're going to talk about sandboxes. We're going to talk about syntax and actually writing and formatting your JavaScript and statements and what statements are and keywords and comments and operators and strings and really all the different puzzle pieces of JavaScript and how you use those and understand those in order to put those together. Because it's all about syntax. Like, programming concepts are the same across all languages. All languages have variables. All languages have conditions. All languages have commands that you're giving the program. What's different is how it's written, the syntax, basically. So we'll talk all about that. We'll talk about data types. We'll talk about constants. We'll talk about if statements and conditionals. We'll talk about variables. We'll talk about doing math. We'll talk about loops and being able to loop through content really easily. So all of that's kind of set in store. And this first initial couple lessons will be out there that you can then subscribe to. And then you'll get that at a discount. And then any new videos that I add, you'll just automatically get. And my goal is to add a couple of videos or even a section if possible, but at least a couple of videos per week in order to get this out there. So that is the idea, being able to create this JavaScript and storyline course for you, being able to tie into how you can use AI and leverage AI to write some of the more complex code, but being able to still understand it. That is all going to be possible here. If you also want to check out more on my website, you can head on over to learningdojo.ninja. If you select the blog section, this allows you to get started with a bunch of JavaScript snippets. You can also download free templates, and those templates, some of them are built in HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, and then also the courses. So you can check out other courses besides the JavaScript and Storyline one. You can check out XAPI, Storyline Basics from A to Z, Articulate Rise, and so forth. That's all I have for today. And so hopefully you get excited about this course that's coming out here. And let me know if you have any questions, or as I'm building this thing, let me know if you have specific things that you want to see as well. All right. Thanks, everyone. I'll see you next time.